was it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Did your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe your face.
Your voice. My name is Maria.
I don't look like a ghost.
Do I?
Warm. Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds.
Hey. It's okay. So what did the rumors say?
She said she was waiting for me. In our special place.
And that's here?
Anyway, I haven't seen her.
Is this your special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know.
Start with me. ever stood in a place like this? The walls are so thin you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey. safe with you around, huh? Yeah, it's just, this place just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really.
That's supposed to mean.
Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
James.
Through the fence.
Maria? Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this the special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. I Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on.
Shouldn't have stayed here this long.
Hey, it's okay. We're almost there anyway.
Good. No more delays. I need to find Mary.
Well, let's hope you will. Again. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, we'll find out.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out, sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah?
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
Screamed your head out, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. Right after the emergency. You would have screamed too if you saw it. Gutless fatso.
Hey. Well, what do you have to say that for?
Anyway.
Eddie?
Oh. You're,
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah. I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
It's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see the little girl?
Yeah, we tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.